Hey guys, it's the Guitarded789 here, and sorry if I sound a little weird. I've been sick for the past couple days, and I know it's a little late, but better late than never. I got the Minecraft Beta 1.8, apparently 0.1 now, update. Let's see here. I didn't get to do it yesterday when it came out because I was at school and then I had auditions for the school play till like 5, then I went out for a little while and I went to dinner and then I came back and did homework until I literally passed out on my binders. So today I got this for you, and I didn't want to do the pre-release thing. I know it leaked out like a week ago. I don't know. I just didn't want to really do that. I wanted to wait for the official update. I don't know. It's just something that I prefer. Now, ignore these names. I'm still completely confused on what my worlds are going to be doing, but for now, I'm just going to use this one. And I'm confused because this happened to my Mac too, but it happened to both of them. The chests like freak out. I don't know what that is, but it didn't happen here, which is strange. I don't know. Oh crap! I forgot. This world is a little bit outdated. I did a little work on my iMac side of my the Mac side of my iMac, so it's a little different here than it is on my iMac. But anyway, I'm gonna create a new world anyway. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it, but I'm just gonna do that for the 1.8 demonstration. Yes, I use Field of View 82. Everything else is pretty much normal. I wanna wait till darkness comes. I love the new lighting system, by the way. And also, I've noticed not only do you swing faster like that, but also, if you move around, your pickaxe kind of has a lag to where to wait to the way it moves. It almost reminds me of a Valve game, like if you ever played like Half-Life or Portal. It reminds me of that, which is kind of cool. I love the sprinting. I wish you didn't have to double tap. I wish there was like a dedicated button. I mean, I'm okay with it, but it gets a little bit irritating at times, especially when you may be creeping over the edge of a cliff and you may be double tapping the button to kind of just creep along, and you accidentally sprint off the edge and die. Ah, so there's that. As you guys know, you pretty much know everything about the update from watching all the people do the pre-release videos. But the bar in the bottom right with all the pieces of meat, that's my hunger bar. A little lag there. That's the hunger bar. Shut up, cow. Now, as long as that's full or missing, I think at least one or more. My health will regenerate on its own, like peaceful mode. You can no longer heal yourself, like with just eating meat. You cannot heal yourself that way. So, the thing I like about that is it makes you play a little bit more defensively. So you can't just go out and on a limb with like a stack of 64 meat and just. By the way, meat stacks now. Meat stacks. Anyway, you can't just go into like a cave with a stack of 64 meat and just automatically heal yourself every time you get hit by a skeleton or a zombie or something. You have to play a little bit more defensively, which I like. And also the experience bar. Here, let me kill this cow. Get a critical hit on this bastard. Come on, bitch. Yeah, that was awesome. That experience that I picked up. It fills up that little green bar. At this point, that does nothing. But Notch said in the 1.9 it will do something. What else is there to say? Villages and abandoned mine shafts and strongholds are cool. Come on. I'm gonna smack this guy really far. Come here. Oh, that just made him headbutt my wall. But Notch, fix the chest thing. But anyway, since this world is now completely like outdated, I think I may be forced to start a new world, abandon this one and my quarry and everything. But nevertheless, if I have to do that, I definitely will. And see, my hunger's going down. I definitely will. What was I gonna say? Nevertheless, if I do have to create a new world, I completely forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, if I have to create a new world and abandon my quarry, if I eventually decide that's the final decision, then I will show you the project that I have thus far. I was gonna hope to show it to you once I'd gotten down to Adminium, but that doesn't seem to be happening, considering I'm so lazy because it's a freaking big ass quarry. Anyway, oh god, next world I will probably be starting a much smaller quarry. And by the way, you can block now. Just remember that. Block. You could start. I'm gonna start a much smaller quarry. Oh no! No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! I'm gonna go inside because this is really loud. Running. So I think I'm gonna go and start New World. I do want to kind of try out the creative mode. By the way, his name is Fluffy, in case you guys didn't know. His name's Fluffy. Next time, when we find a dog in the new world, it will be Fluffy. It's not going to be a different dog. It will be Fluffy. Bubbleland. Now, this one, I got a lot of work on this house done. Because I wanted to try it out. But I gave up on it. I don't know. I like the area, kind of. But it just doesn't feel right, and I tried it, but I hate making houses like this. Not only is it tedious and takes longer, but I can't expand it. I mean, it's there, but what if I want to knock out that wall? Well, I can't. I have to build a whole new wall. That's why I like building into mountains. So, fuck this world. I've completely gotten rid of the other one, which was, I think I named it Four to Lulls. Yeah, it was that one. That was my first attempt in the video that I completely deleted. Also, oh yeah, I guess you guys didn't know about Bubble End. I forgot I didn't upload that video because it was terrible and I didn't want to create a new world. But it looks like I'm forced to. So first, let's just try creative mode. Trollolo creates creative. Well, what's this? That's fine. Start new world. I heard you can, if you go into, like, the coding of the worlds, you can change it so that you can be in creative mode at a time or survival mode at a time. Which I want, ooh, a bit dismal, which I want to try, by the way, double tap space to fly. I want to try that, because I would like to be able to build houses very quickly and easily when I'm not recording. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't, oh my god! There's a dog killing something, but I saw, you saw it, guys, right? You saw the, crap, how do I place? There we go. I'm gonna get these guys. I think they still sound like zombies. Fuck! Let me go. Okay. Probably shouldn't be flying. Oh, crap. There we go. I'm going to... Fuck. Fuck! This is harder than I thought! There we go. Crap, this is weird. I saw them. There we go. It should be four. I'm gonna do this. Can you still F3 in this? Dang it, it doesn't show their codes anymore! I have to sound horror like the old fashioned way. They're this way. Love the new lighting, by the way, Notch. Good job. The fuck? Did I just kill it? Oh god. Hey, buddy. Hey, how you doing? I'm not looking at you. Now I am! Die! Oh, already found an abandoned mine. Ooh, their eyes are purple. Whoa. They look different than I expected. Still only sound like zombies. And the abandoned mine shafts look a little different than they did in the pre-release. Oh god. Well, yeah, this is cool. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. Where did I come in? Here? Fuck, I'm lost. There we go. There we go. I'm out of here. Come on. There we go. Yeah! Alright, and fuck this world. So that's creative mode. Now let's just name it 1.8 for now. There we go. Now! There, survival. And we are going to do this. I've had some pretty bad experiences with creating new worlds about 3 or 4 times on my other, on the Mac side. I spawned on a random island, which appears that I've done here. God dang it! I love imitating Tobuscus. Oh my god. Already a ravine. Already. That's sweet. Whoa, whoa there, sand. My god, why are we on an island? A swampy, unattractive island with vines and there's nothing for miles. No, fuck this. Single player, go die! Yeah. 1.84 nose 2. Yeah. Come on, give me a decent world with some big land mass. God, what's this? Ooh. Ooh. Wait a minute. This seems quite nice. I see sand over there. I'm going over there. Ooh. Oh, God, I forgot about that. And no matter. My health regenerates. I want to run. Yeah. Parkour. What? Let's go.
Oh, yes. This is quite satisfactory, I must say.
I've been working on my British accents for this play I'm doing. Anybody heard of another swamp, motherfucker? Anybody heard of the play Bullshot Crummond? It's it's a parody on the old black and white detective movies. It's freaking hysterical. And I've been working on my upper class British accents. The one of the parts I want to play is the waiter. And he's a very snobby and stuck up waiter. Like any of you people who have, oh, a river. Any of you people who have knowledge of older comedy, not older, I don't want to say that. I want to sound like, oh yeah, it was like a while ago, so it's older. But like older comedy, like, ooh, planes. It's planes, like Tobuscus, but with an I in it. What was I saying? Any of you guys who have seen Monty Python, if you guys remember John Cleese, when he used to do those stuck-up, kind of snobby parts where he had his hair slicked back and everything, and he talk like this a bit. I was Liverpool. What am I doing? Oh, he talk like this. I can't even do it. I can't do it. I'm so freaking tired right now, and I still have tons of homework to do. I'm sorry. I don't usually have terrible British accents, and I can usually differentiate them, but I can't right now because I'm tired as fuck. I'm sick, but whatever. Yeah, that place is going to be awesome. Right now, I'm just kind of exploring, see if I can find a decent place for home. Come here. Come, stop running. I'm going to beat your ass with a flower. I'm going to beat your ass with a flower. Come over here, bitch. I can't get any critical hits on this dude. Come here. You stupid fuck. Yeah. No. Come here. Die. I don't care about critical hits anymore. I don't even need me. I love how they gave the pig snouts. Come here! There we go. You bitch! Oh my god! This is impossible! There we go. Om nom nom nom. Om nom 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 nom. Okay. Well then. Come here. Come here! I need more meat. This is a really bad idea. It's a really, really bad idea. These guys are impossible to hit now, Notch. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go this direction. Wide open plains. I can run as far as I want for as long as I want until I start dying because I'm hungry. Eh, whatever. I'll be fine. I want a pretty, like, large and cool mountains. I think I might pause this until I find a good area. So here, guys, I'm gonna hold the video until I find a nice place for the house. And there's a desert. It's getting worse. It seems you're sprinting. Oh, never mind, never mind. I was gonna say. Oh, I heard a skelly. Fuck it. I think you're running caps at about 3 pieces of meat. Ooh, wait a minute, this could be, never mind. Yeah, guys, yeah, it's capped at 3, it maybe just maybe stop. So I'm gonna hold the video, and when I get back, I will, I'll have a cool place for a house. So see you in a second, guys. FNF7. Well, on my way to finding this place of awesomeness that I should create my home, I found a village, and, thought I might share it with you. So, the villages are basically just these little boring houses. Ooh, I steal this? Damn it. These little houses with villages. There's little houses with wells and lighting and boring little houses with tables and shit. What the fuck, a ladder? It's actually a pretty big village. Well, anyway, that's the village. It's It's not that. It's not all that great. It's pretty cool, but honestly, you can sum it up in like a minute or seconds, which is pretty much what I did. So there's that. So that's pretty much it. So again, I'll be back when I find a decent place to buy my house, guys. I think we found it. I think we found the place where I'm going to make my home. This is the sixth world that I've generated. Because all the other worlds suck penis. Mainly because all the mountainous areas have this dismal green grass that makes everything feel all cold and harsh. But man, is this place awesome. There's some nice bright green over there, and I think there's a beach. And there's some sand over here too. This place has everything. Even big, nice mountains and caves and... There was a huge overhang over there that was dark and had like three or four creepers having a party in there. And it was awesome. So, I think this is gonna be where I make my house. This whole large area. It's got everything. It's got the plains and the cold area and the forest over there. Wow, is this place cool. Look at this. There's like a floating mountain right there. It's a little floating island. Man, I'm definitely gonna make my house off screen. But this is our new house. This is our new world. This is our new home for 1.8. But guys, this is it. This is us for now. I mean, I'm sorry if I'm feeling like sounding so stupid and sentimental and crap, but this is just beautiful. Like those, I'm pretty sure that goes up to the top of the generation of the world. Maybe not. I think that's actually the new cloud level is the highest generation level. But whatever. This is definitely going to be it. I love this place. I love it. I'm going to make my house here off screen. So I will talk to you guys later. I'm also studying my German accent for another role as I have in the play. So I will talk to all of you people later. So I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Bye, guys. I'm gonna go now. Bye.